Wednesday, October 31st. Another sunny day today with a high of 78 degrees. Winds will be moderate from the southeast. Halloween came to us over 2,000 years ago. It originated with the ancient Celtic festival of Samhain. They would light bonfires and wear costumes to ward off ghosts. In the 8th century, Pope Gregory III designated November 1st as a time to honor saints, incorporating some of the traditions of Samhain, then All Hallows' Eve. Here in Paradise, the volleyball club and health and wellness will bring indoor water volleyball to the Lake House pool, starting tomorrow from 5 to 7 p.m. And ticket sales for December events, including the New Year's Eve dance and Enchant the Spring, will go on sale tomorrow morning online and at Lifestyle Services at 8 a.m. I hope you have a great Halloween. Stay safe. I'm Hal Meek.